What did I think about Brazil?
Oh, I thought it was great.
Well, the food, everything was killer. It was way easier than I expected. Like, as far as the people, just real mellow. Everybody's kind of have a, it's a really good vibe, you know. Getting to show the guys some new techniques of what we get to do in California, and watch the guys respond with a big stoke, you know, making surfboards and the same way they have, but a little quicker, a little easier parts of the board, you know, that they, in the long run, it just makes a really good board. Showing some hand-shaped stuff to you, Tico, and yeah, it was fun, man. Knowing more about your guys' story and your passion for making surfboards and seeing the store quality boards that you did for my label, it was amazing, you know. Let's say it this way, I lucked out. Because they look good. Amazing. Yeah. The shapes, every part of the board was done quite a bit better than average, you know. That was really a good feeling to see that they're done right. My edges, my designs, you know, here in Brazil with you guys at Silver Surf. So yeah, incredible.